look at those progressives up there, guys. Red Hot Tamales. IGT machine. I got 211 in there. I'm having a pretty good session so far. I thought I'd film it. So I was betting $1.35. We're going to max bet at $2.70. Let's see what we get. Nice. First spin. $40 hit. The progressives up there are super high compared to the surrounding machines. So I sat down on the machine with $200. And I'm hoping that I can get that blackout pay up there. Any of them. We got the other row of sevens here, we would have won $630. I think that's the closest I've ever been to hitting one of those blackout progressives on this machine. That's it? $3? Get the red ones, $9.55. All right, we are back to where we started. Okay, okay. Another $9. One more row of sevens. Let's do it live. Come on. Oh, we got it. We got it, guys. Look at that. You sit down thinking you're gonna win it, and then you win it. That is crazy. $955. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's a jackpot. It's $1,225. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is crazy. I am so glad I sat down here. Oh my god, oh my god. Once again, my heart is racing. So I'm actually just killing time right now because I played on a slot tournament here at San Manuel. And I placed first in my session and I'm second place overall. As soon as I get knocked down to fourth place, I'm gonna go home because there's no chance of me winning any cash prizes, but I will be going home a winner. That is crazy. Oh, right over a jackpot. $1,225. Look at that, guys. What a beautiful view. Oh my god, Red Hot Tamales, everyone. I'll be back.